What are you supposed to do when a grizzly?
If it's a female grizzly, you are literally better off letting her fuck you up. You just curl up in a ball. You're supposed to put your hand behind your neck, lay in a fetal position, and don't let her get access to your organs. It's one of the reasons why it's really important to have a strong backpack. If you have a strong backpack, she'll fuck up that backpack while you're on your knees, curled up in a fetal position. But that's assuming you can survive that. She's probably going to break your arms. She's probably going to snap your legs, bite into you in ways that you can't imagine, the kind of force and power she can generate.
I mean,
she's trying to immobilize you. She wants to immobilize you as a threat to her children.
Oof.
But a male, if a male's trying to kill you, it's usually because he's starving to death. They don't recognize people as a food source.
Yeah,
because they rarely eat people.